professional athlete at the highest levels is not easy. After all, the average NBA player only lasts in the league for 3 years. Derrick Strong was in the NBA for 10, playing for such teams as the Celtics, Lakers, Clippers, and Magic. But after his NBA career was over, he became a professional in another sport. And you will be surprised to hear what Derrick Strong is up to these days.
What's up, D?
Hey, man, what's happening?
Man, life of the rich and famous.
Yeah,
every
yeah.
Time I see you, you grow 2 inches. What are you now, like 7'1"?
No, yeah, no, I'm shrinking, man. I'm shrinking. I'm going down. Actually, I've been, I have a NASCAR team.
You're kidding.
Yeah, and I'm the driver.
No.
And so I'm out.
Even in it, the drivers are like jockeys, bro.
Hey, man, they
It's like
going to the tailor. They make the car for you.
Are you good though?
Yeah, pretty good, yeah.
How do you get along the track at 300 miles an hour?
Hey, just a lot of nerves.
His team is called Strong Racing. But what about the risks?
Oh yeah, of course it's a dangerous sport. I mean, but you know, be a thrill seeker and like speed.
I asked him, do NBA players know what he's up to and have they come to visit him on the track?
They never came down, no, but, you know, I've, you know, a lot of NBA players do know what I do, and obviously they think I'm nuts. I tell them, make sure you get in the car and experience, and they'll see what I'm talking about.
So how did it happen that an NBA star got into racing?
I used to drive when I was little, go-karts and stuff like that, so, and then I just, you know, got back into it after my career was over.
Derek says that when he tells people that he's a NASCAR driver, he usually gets the same reaction.
They're like yours right now. Like they can't believe it, how they get in the car, you know, that I want to go fast, and, you know, they just shocked about all that.
So what would happen if he would go one-on-one on the track against Dale Earnhardt Jr.?
Yeah, it depends on if I got the same kind of equipment he has.
That's all?
Yeah, then we'll see.
Derek is one of the few African-American NASCAR drivers. So I wanted to know, how's he been received?
Yeah, I mean, you know, I think African-Americans are into watching NASCAR. I don't know about actually participating as a driver. I don't think, you know, there's too many African-Americans out there.
But you're accepted, baby.
Oh, yeah, I mean, fine.
So how fast does he go?
160. If you can keep up with that, then you can stay with me.
What do you start? Start at zero and all of a sudden you're going 150?
Well, it'll take about a lap.
Derek tells me he hopes more African Americans will be involved in NASCAR. In Los Angeles, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.